There are many strange animals in the world. One of them is the glass eel, and they have a small size because these types of eels are usually transparent in childhood and become colored in adulthood and are no longer transparent.